is even a better person. So it's a great honor for me, Manny, to introduce you to the Hall of Fame with the great Manny Pacquiao.
Here we go again. Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you. First, I would like to thank God for giving me this another opportunity to speak. And especially, I would like to thank Babaram and Papa Promotion and Golden Boy Promotion, and also to all the sponsors and to all of you, media and press, and to all the people that boxing. Thank you very much for all your support. And here we go again to face the another big fight for me. And I have to win this fight because we have a lot of plan this year to have some more fight, big fight coming. And also, I don't want to underestimate my opponent, Juan, Manuel, Marquez, because on the first fight I was surprised because I thought it's over when I knocked him down in the three times in the first round. I thought the fight is over, but I'm surprised he's back and he's still stand and fight me until the third round, and that's why I want to take this fight easy. I want to train hard this fight and long preparation. That's why I'm here now until to March 15th. I'm going to train here in the wild card to put Manny Pacquiao good fight in the ring and to make people happy. Not especially to myself and especially to my countrymen. I want to bring honor on March 15th, and I don't want to make disappointment to the Filipino people and also to that action. And what I'm trying to do is to do my best, and I hope he's doing his best and he train hard to give a good fight on March 15th. So don't forget to watch on March 15th in Mandalay Bay Hotel, and to the people who cannot come to the fight, please buy a pay-per-view and watch it in TV. This is going to be a good fight. Thank you very much and have a good day.
For the WBC Super Featherweight Champion of the World, a legendary fighter, Juan Manuel Marquez.
Hello everybody. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the media. I want to thank all the World Promotion, especially Oscar de la Hoya, and believe in me. In 2004, everybody saw a good fight. In the time, I had a good promoter. And now in 2008, everybody will see a great fight. And I have the best promoter in the world and for many years in this moment. Always I prepare very, very hard myself in all my fights. And this won't be deception. I don't know why many people think this Manny Pacquiao is a Mexican killer. I don't think so. He couldn't beat me. And in my thinking, I will demonstrate who's better.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Finally, this fight is for my country, for my fans, for the Mexican people and everybody. Thank you very much, and see you next week. Okay, gracias. Gracias a toda la media, a la gente que está aquí. Gracias especialmente a Golden Boy y a Richard Schaefer, Oscar de la Hoya, por creer en mí. Bueno, en el 2004 todos vieron una buena pelea. En el 2004 tenían un buen promotor. Ahora en el 2008 van a ver una gran pelea. Y ahora tengo a uno de los mejores promotores del momento y quizás del mundo y por mucho tiempo. Yo siempre me preparo muy bien para todas las peleas y esa no va a ser la excepción. Lo voy a preparar perfectamente bien. Y no sé por qué mucha gente piensa que Manny Pacquiao es el destructor de los mexicanos y si no me pudo ganar a mí, y bueno, me voy a preparar para demostrar quién es mejor en marzo 15. Y finalmente esta pelea es para mi país, para los mexicanos que son muchos. Agradezco el apoyo a los fans y a toda la gente, y esta pelea es para México, por México y para toda la gente. Y los aclaro de una vez, esta pelea, como dijo Richard Schaefer, sacrifiqué mucho en cuanto a lo económico, muchas cosas. Yo quería esta pelea y quiero demostrarle a Manny Pacquiao quién es mejor. Y esta pelea es para todos los mexicanos, se la dedico a ellos. Gracias.